What's up, my dudes? Today I'll be teaching you. I will be giving you a short little tutorial to begin as on how to disappear, and you don't need a green screen like this. You don't. So let's get into it. First off, need a flat surface, First off, you need iMovie. iMovie is a simple app that comes with all Apple devices. So if you have an Apple device, you got this one easy. Need a composition to make it look more realistic. See, on the floor, I'm sitting on the floor, and there's Mommy and Abe up here, and I'm going to put the camera right here. You have to keep it in the same position for both the clips. You'll need two clips for this one. Something like boot boot down here, down there. Okay, so here's how I did it. Here's my clip that I recorded. And then that's all the stuff I'd said and everything. I go to insert, then I go to video, all. And I insert this video. Automatically, after I insert, there it is again. Automatically after I insert it, there will be a dissolve transition. You want to keep that. So that's what's going to get you the final result. Oh, by the way, I created this theory. So the lights in the background are actually changed because I was in one clip and not another. So that's why. See, it works really well. I love it.
Thank you for watching.
Also, go check me out on Marina's channel. I am on the cover of this video. Subscribe to him also.